Well, going through the Looneyverse and cruising at the speed of song. We found some cool new sounds in an amphitheater made of stone. While Scramble stayed behind with Eggor by his side, the worms were left alone to their own device. In the chute,
the chute,
the rubbish chute. In
the chute,
the rubbish chute. Sunny left the worms in the company of broccoli. But they wanted to explore, so they neglected choreography. Well, if you thought the worms were safe, then think again. The gulpy, wulpy plants are hungry and need their fare. In the chute,
the chute,
the rubbish chute. In
the chute,
the rubbish chute. We didn't realize the amphitheater was the giant's lair. Until he belched like a champion and gave us an almighty scare. He was quaking, we were shaking, we were scrambled and fried. Until a big pile of rubbish came out of the sky. And then thwack,
thwack,
the giant was down. The gulpy wulpy,
gulpy wulpies
had landed in town. The mighty Eggor,
mighty Eggor,
had saved the day. And so the eggs,
so the eggs,
and the worms were okay. From the chute,
the chute,
the rubbish chute.